I'm here with Matt from Plotly. Matt, it's so good to have you here.
It's great to be here. You know, I came here to do two things, chew bubble gum and talk about graphing, and I'm all out of bubble gum, so excited to be here.
Great. So tell us, what is Plotly?
So we're a graphing and analytics platform, and the idea behind it has been that we want really two things. One is for anyone at any level of technical sophistication to be able to make a really pretty, interactive, and collaborative graph. So in the same way that you might make graphs, you know, with Google Docs or, you know, editing documents with Google Docs, we want people to be able to edit and analyze data and make graphs together online. And we'd like that to be something that's useful for high schoolers and then also all the way up to folks who are working on technical and sophisticated projects. So we have corporations and folks at the Washington Post who are using it too. So first part is anyone at any level making and sharing graphs. And then the second part is being able to have it be a hub for your data and your graphs and your code and your collaboration. So typically when you make a graph, you have some data and then you analyze it and then you use either code or maybe a program like Excel or Tableau to make your graph, and then you email about it. And so you have to put all of those things into an email or into, you know, a shared folder. And then other people kind of have to look at it locally and check out the data themselves. But for us, we've tried to make it so all of that happens, of code, graph, data, and collaboration, all in one place, and it happens between languages. So you can edit graphs with any language or with just our web app.